Today I'm here with a new video, and if you don't know who I am, my name is Lisa and I am a cruelty-free YouTuber that does a lot of makeup content. And today I'm here with my third video for this week and my third video in my Ace Beauté week. And today, I'm so sorry for my chair, it's squeaking, I'm going to use the Vintage Dawn. It looks like this. I have done first impression and two looks one palette with this one. I will leave it all down in the description. And I think we just get started, and I'm sorry for looking like naked, but my shirt is actually down here. I tried to be a little bit more fancy today. I don't know. But okay, I'm going to zoom in and then we get started. So okay, for my look, I'm going to do something kind of dark I want to do. So I will start with Daybreak, because that is dark. I will start with Daybreak and maybe Pyramid. I'm not sure yet, but I will start with Daybreak and I will take it in my whole crease. Yes. And this palette, I thought I was going to love it so much more because it is my color story that I like, but it's just something about it that makes me, I don't know, not too thrilled about it. I can do amazing like orange and red looks with it. And I really love that, but yeah, I don't know. I really like how it looks, but it's like every time I pick it up, I kind of don't know what to do. See, this is a really good yellow shade. I think it's like opaque enough. You can build it up and it doesn't look strange, so that I really like. But yeah, I don't know. Just something about this palette. It doesn't make my heart sing as much as I thought it was going to do. I'm going to deepen down the crease with Pyramid, this one, and then I'm going to take Cactus and Serengeti on my lid. Deepen it down with Fade. Is that a good idea? Maybe, maybe not, but I will take Pyramid first at least. Let's get her on this brush. And just deepen down the crease with this one. Okay, and right now, I have no idea how this look is going to end up. Sometimes I like really like picture a look I want to do, and then I sit down and I start and I'm like, it's not a super good idea. Maybe it is one of that kinds of look today. So now I'm going to take Cactus and I want Serengeti to be like, I'm probably gonna do a cut crease. I did think about that. It's not often that I do all matte looks. I know I did it a lot in the beginning when I started to use makeup, but then it was like, I discovered shimmer and discovered how fun that was and that it really gives something to your look. And now I think it's not that fun to not do shimmer somewhere at least. Okay, I really hope that Serengeti will go together with this, but I really like green with gold shades. I think that is a super nice match. Now I only wonder if the Serengeti is going to be like too dark for this. Because this isn't that dark. This green one. Do you know what? If I swatch Serengeti. No, I think this will. A moped. I think this will work good. But this has like kinda of a hard pen, this shade. I'm having some problems with this palette, actually, that it's a little bit of hard pen in some of the shimmers, like Golden Hour and Gleam is so good, and the other ones, but I don't know. Okay, should I try without the glitter glue? Should I take a glitter glue? You can always put a glitter glue over. Okay, do you know what? I'm going to cut this crease. So I'm taking my little trusty NYX Glitter Primer. Going to take a small brush. And then I'm just going to cut this crease. So we will see. And then I'm just tapping. I don't think you can see shit what I'm doing. And then I go back in with Serengeti. And hopefully this will look better. And it does. One of my absolute favorite looks I have ever done was a green and a gold look. But that was so much brighter. It's like a little bit more toned down version of that look. I did it with ColourPop and I can't remember. But it's like one of my absolute favorite looks of all time. And who could have guessed it's a green look that is my favorite. And I think that this is a look. Maybe I want to try to build up the green a little bit. And I actually don't know if I need to deepen down the outer corner. Or should we just do it? So I have so many brushes like everywhere. I'm going to take this one that is called Fade. The darkest one in the palette. Take away the cat hair that is everywhere. Dip it in. And then just deepen it down out here. But it's now it's like I don't have that much green left. But okay. Is this a look? Is this something that we can be satisfied with? I think so. I love though how toned down, or like maybe not toned down, but I like the mossy green and the gold that is not super like bright. I don't know how to explain it. Maybe this is a little bit grunge. I don't know. But I will cut the crease on this eye as well, fix my base, then we do the under eyes, and then we're finished with this look. For my under eyes then, I don't know if I just maybe want to go in with Pyramid and then take Sun, this one in my inner corner. Actually, I think I will do that. So I take Pyramid, I tap it off. And just smudge it. And I will also take Fade, this dark one, and just put it a little bit out here just to connect these. And then I will take Sun in my inner corners. I will use my pinky for that. I'm liking this. So I'm going to take something in my waterline, put on mascara, choose a lipstick, and then I'm done with this look. The finished look. For my waterline, I used Fastlane from ColourPop, and for my lips, I used KVD Vegan Beauty. Never know what they are called. Nosferatu. And I like this look. It's a grungy version of something that I love. Okay, I love all grunge, but I really like it. I think it's fun, but it's not like too, I don't know. I like this look. So the star of the show is, of course, Serengeti. The only thing is, it has a little bit of hard pan, and it works so much better with a glitter primer under. If I don't have it, it takes forever to build it up, but it works. But glitter primer, it works amazing. I also really like this cactus. I though think it looks, I wished it was a little bit deeper. Now I deepened it down with fade, so that made it deeper, but I would love if this was a little bit deeper. But yeah, I like the look. I like the palette. It's not my favorite from Ace Beauty. I thought it was going to be that, but I actually think it's the one that I like the least with the four palettes I have. The one thing I really like about this is the orange and the yellow and like Golden Hour and Gleam. These others, not my favorites. They're good, but it's not favorites. So this is the look with the Vintage Dawn, and tomorrow, where are you? I at least think it's going to be tomorrow, or the next video in this week will be with Scarlet Dusk, the pinkish one, and this is going to be so fun to play with this. So I really hope you like this video, and if you're not subscribing to my channel, please do, so you don't miss any of my videos. And I hope I will see you, I think it will be tomorrow, so I hope I will see you tomorrow. Bye!